All right, there. I was looking at this last night. Like, man, I was just staring at it for about 5 minutes. Probably getting stressed out. Like, it's like relentless, isn't it? Like this idea that someone knows how we're just going to keep recreating all the time. It's still my head. And you got to think, it's how is it true? But I don't know, I mean, it must have been from a long time ago where they worked this out. I mean, I don't know who it is. But they're following someone, aren't they? This is not just a casual kind of, I don't know, like equation. But, I mean, are there that many people really? I think all this is bullshit, really. I mean, you gotta think, like, status quo. People say status quo, like, have sold 100 million albums. I mean, do you know any status quo album? Is there any status quo album that's famous? There's none. I mean, they got a few singles. Down, Down. And In the Army Now. But it seems like it's nonsense. Like David Bowie as well. David Bowie isn't 130 million albums. There's no way. His biggest album's less than, like, 10 million. But they like to sex it up, I guess. But with albums, it doesn't really matter, does it? It's just albums. But with this kind of thing, it's like leading, isn't it? It's like you're trying to fill a room, and once the room's full, they're gonna tell people, fuck off. I think it's that kind of thing. It's like, there's too many people in the room now, get out. I think this is the idea, but because they can use these figures, and look, there's too many people. I mean, that's a lie anyway, because the world is far too big for us. The world should be smaller. I mean, you take a bus ride anywhere, you'll generally see are farms, and then, you know, the city every now and again. But, I mean, I don't know. It seems like it's wrong. It seems like it's all wrong. But that's just the way it is, I suppose. I mean, how are you going to find out? You're going to count every house? You're going to march them out of the house and count them all? Who's ever going to know how many people? I mean, people are saying there's over a billion Chinese. They'll always say that. Oh yeah, Chinese are over a billion of them. You want to fight them? You fight them, there's over a billion. It's like a great thing to say. No one ever says that about the Indians, really. I mean, obviously Indians have got, there's loads of Indians, but never really people say, oh, you want to fight the Indians? There's over a billion of them. It doesn't really work the same with the Chinese. The Chinese are the ones that people always equate with over a billion for some reason. Billion people, all eating rice. It's like, ridiculous. Don't say about the Indians. But, I don't know. It's probably all wrong, isn't it? This is just a... Who knows what this is?